Alrighty, looks like we're live on both YouTube and Twitch simul streaming. And it's a little bit too early for sleepy time for me, so you can schedule a free financial coaching consultation assessment at calendly.com/coachstevemoney. The link is at the top of the chat as well as in the video description below. You can email me at coachstevemoney, if I can spell it correctly, at gmail.com about anything, about financial coaching, about video games, about Oak Island, about anything your heart's desire. I'd be more than happy to interact with you. And donations, working on that 1,000 subscriber mark, so YouTube can pay me some money. In the meantime, if you like what you see, you can donate any amount to paypal.me/coachstevemoney. Alrighty. Email right there, coachstevemoney@gmail.com. Donation link right there, paypal.me/coachstevemoney. Alrighty, let's play some more Uncharted. I have not played the first two games, Rick's Fortune and I think the second one's called Among Thieves. I played the third and the fourth one and also Lost Legacy, and I think Lost Legacy is the best one. That is the newest one, obviously, and Nathan Drake is not in that one. But I wanted to finish these first two Uncharted games that I haven't played before. I wanted to finish them before the movie comes out in 12 days. Alrighty, oh! Negative. Come on.
Stop him! Don't lose him! Get him! Down! Cut him down!
Last guy get away, or yep, I think that's the last one, or that's another one.
Right between the,
I believe that was a headshot. Get the, there it is. Fell down there, that would not have been a good thing to do.
Checking over here for like treasures and stuff.
When we all know that probably the direct way to go is through this doorway.
Thank you. That's right. I remember I got here before. You made me start over. Jump that far? Nope. I gotta do that every time. Still is not going to help me. Ha! Oh. Try that again. No! So lucky. Where's that blue?
Where'd she go?
No! Whoops! How come I can't turn the camera off? Go that way. Yeah. get all the way over there?
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh?
I'm gonna break my PlayStation controller.
Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
There she is.
Oh, crap.
Whoa.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Language.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Well, that's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take Dai now.
Dai Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujin, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
A lot. Grab the map.
Well? Come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up it too!
Hang on!
Damn it!
That's not very good, is it? Pretty good for this.
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Nice try, now, Shane.
You could escape from what?
Oh, no, just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said,
Hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Die, come on.
Whoa. Wasn't expecting that. Over here already. Is that Elena? Thank you very much. And I'll take that. Absolutely. Thanks, I like the machine gun. See, she's gonna be there anyway. See, they could easily make one of these games co-op.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah.
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it. This is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I believe my son said that I was gonna have a hard time doing this. X or O1 R1 really sorry.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Ooh.
Looks like we've got company. It's a barrel!
That was a bad one. He said I was gonna have a hard time doing it. I'm gonna have to drive and shoot at the same time though. I guess I can just go and just maybe.
What happened to this place?
Whole city's completely flooded.
Yeah, he was right. This is difficult. unfortunately. Oh, and I can't aim and accelerate it at the same time. How about that? Hopefully. Help back. There we go. And we'll just go now. Whoops.
Story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying. Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Probably where you have to get off there. But, yep. Pretty cool.
That cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye
on
our
cable.
Ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Are you gonna do what now? Are you gonna just hang out right here? Alright. Well, that cable to that tower. Okay. Alright. I bet some climbing would take care of that.
Oh shit.
Good.
Whoa!
Oh. was an accident, but I'll take it. Pretty good. Pretty good.
He's out of ammo.
Whoops. Nope. I'm not, because I can't do that. Didn't even see that there. See if I can just go that way. I jump right at the right time, I think. Guess I can't do it immediately. Hey, that I hit it twice. Let's try to hit it once. Maybe he'll grab on to that first windowsill. Did I hit it twice? I think the problem lies in that it's a 5-year-old controller, something like that, and the left button's a little wonky. Saying I can't get, say it won't. Go down a little bit more. That way, that way. More down, down, down. Right, left, right, left, left, right, left. I can't get. I was trying to do many, many times and could not do it. No weapons. That Almost had that second guy.
Gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Thank you. go that way, am I? Probably.
Oh boy.
That way anyway then. Well, I guess I can swim. Thank you.
All right.
That'll come in handy.
Well, that didn't work out. Whoa. Where am I supposed to go? That way?
Take him out!
I have to get some more ammo from somewhere. Can I get back up here?
Nope. Oh crap. Now what?
I have to make a break to get some more ammo. Let's see. over here. Whoa. Where? Two. All right, let's try that again, and let's use less. I'm supposed to run out of ammo in Uncharted. Which
doesn't have a chance.
Oh crap.
You're already dead, aren't you?
Ah, see ya.
It's gonna blow!
Another one around here. Guess not.
I see him.
Oh. Hey.
he is! Sure.
Hey. Well, that's not very good, is it? Trying to do something to get out of there. Hopefully that'll be
over there.
Now I go in that corner again. Well, that's where I came from. Which way? Yeah, no need to go back that way. All the way to the floor. Love it when they give you a camera button, but it won't work. Chain's still not over there. Oh. What I want to do, get around to this side of it. Oh, and I can't, because it's too far over. Where did that other... chain go? That chain. Where is the other one? Right there. I think. Can't see it. Oh, it's right there, I think. Nope. Do I get over there? And I put that right in front of. Why didn't I just leave it out the other way? Now, if I go this way, will I get that? Nope. See, now if he leaves that right there, instead of bringing it back, then he can jump from there, maybe. Crap. Okay, so... it's right there. Chorus above an open spot. Yeah, it looks like I gotta jump from there to there to there. I can't go through that to jump that way. So it's gotta be. And there's no places to climb up underneath these. There we go. All right, so I just gotta do that again. All right, okay. Sometimes that's more difficult than I think it would be. Where's the, oh. So, just jump toward it. I'm guessing. Cool. Oh, it's taking the right spot. There we go. Why do I need a hint immediately? I just got in there. Chill. I'm assuming that's what that is. Ready? Jeweled brooch. Oh, that's nice. Emerald. I think. Why do they keep making me look out that way?
Nate!
Elena!
What? What does that mean? I shouldn't go out that way?
Nate!
Oh my god, Elena! I see him!
Guess so. Alright, and what else?
Stand back.
There we go.
All right, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape. Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
What ship did he say?
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
I'm 11. I should go to bed soon. No, that's not what I want. Thought he had an inventory or something like that. I was trying to see what that name of that boat was.
Just what I needed.
I'm gonna see if I can get ammo from this guy. Come on, Elena, let's go. Oops. It's on a timer.
Like we missed our chance.
No, there it is, on the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Don't believe her. Don't believe her. All right. I'm assuming I go back in and... shooting it. Does it blow it up again? Yeah, I guess I do. I hit the X. Blow it up again. Elena, don't be upset. I'm just gonna blow this up. He doesn't care. I hit the X again. Hit it a little bit sooner, I guess. What? Is there a spot beneath me? Yep, nope.
Okay.
Nope. Yeah, okay. Why am I shooting at? Oh. I don't have any. I'm gonna finish playing the whole game, not tonight. No, I'm about to end the stream and go to bed. Press L2 to aim, press R2 to shoot. I don't have any, set L2. That's regular thing to, that's regular aiming and shooting. Need to get in bed, apparently. Sleepy. Press L2 to aim and R2 to shoot, just like normal. What am I aiming at? I Can I? Shit. All right. I'll figure this out next time. Once again, I am a Ramsey Solutions Certified Financial Coach, and you can schedule a free financial consultation / assessment with me at HTTPS. You don't even know that. Just put in calendly.com/CoachDMoney. The link is at the top of the chat and in the video description below. You can email me about anything. That would be at CoachSteveMoney@gmail.com. Donations, paypal.me/CoachSteveMoney, and make smart sleeping decisions, and of course financial decisions every day. Have a good night.